So first of all, wishing you all a very happy Diwali. So all these festivities can come and go, but the news from the cricketing world, well, that never stops. And with that, today you will get to know the possible opening combination for the Aussies in the test matches. And after that, I'll be updating you with Rohit Sharma's injury. And in the end, you will get to know what Rahul Dravid has to say about T20 cricket. So Crick Tracker ki is nayi video mein aap sabhi ka swagat hai. Mera naam hai Diya Kakkar. And now without any further ado, let's quickly start this video. So Justin Langer has dropped a hint over who can be the possible opener along with David Warner in the test matches, and he has backed Joe Burns to retain his spot at the top, although Will Pukoski is also there in the squad as an opener. But Justin Langer said that they'll get to have a better idea over the opening combination after the warm-up game that is scheduled on the 6th of December. So Justin Langer admitted that Will Pukoski has made a strong case for himself after those two consecutive double centuries in the domestic cricket, and he said that it's a good sign for the Australian cricket with youngsters like these making real statement, and he said that it's going to be a really healthy competition. So now let's see who gets to open along with David Warner in the test matches. So Rohit Sharma's exclusion from the limited over series against Australia has raised quite a few eyebrows, and as we all know that he had suffered from a hamstring injury and he still played the qualifiers and the finals for the Mumbai franchise in the Indian T20 league, and now giving the clarification over the same, Sourav Ganguly has said that Rohit Sharma is still 70% fit, and because of that he was not included in the ODI and the T20 squad but in the test squad. And now speculations are there that the opener might undergo rehabilitation at the NCAA in Bengaluru, and after that he will be boarding the flight for Australia and will join the Indian team to play the test series against Australia that is going to start from the 17th of December. So Rahul Dravid has backed the thought of adding T20 cricket in Olympics, and he's all for the expansion of the game. So in a virtual book launch seminar, he said that it will be great if T20 cricket becomes an Olympic sport, although it can come with its own challenges. But as we saw in the recently concluded Indian T20 league, the success of this tournament was possible just because of the quality of wickets, and if we can get all of that right and if we can get those facilities in place, then why not? And on the other hand, he also praised the Mumbai franchise who have just lifted this title, and he said that they have got a good mix of experienced and young players, and now it will be really interesting to see if we can actually get to see T20 cricket becoming an Olympic sport or not. And that's about it for the news from the cricketing world. I hope you all enjoyed this segment, and if you did, then do like and comment. And for more such updates and videos, you just need to do one thing: follow and subscribe to Crick Tracker. And I'm gonna see you guys soon.